can't show you a video, which is a shame, but the STS-V has a really sweet spot. You know, you can't go 80 on U.S. highways, but it has a really sweet spot at 80 miles an hour. It's turning over right at 2,000, 2,100 RPM, right in that range. So it's high enough in its torque band that it's just instantly responsive and a joy to drive along, as you're maintaining speed, if you were, but you can't, on U.S. highways.